John Walker, first person in American history to receive 3 medals of honor, ran RS-1 missions in counterterrorism and hostage rescue. The government did a study of your body at MIT, and you tested off the charts in every measurable category: speed, endurance, intelligence.
Look, here's the thing. I'm not Tony Stark. I'm not Dr. Banner. Okay, I don't have the flashiest gadgets. I don't have super strength. But what I do have is guts.